Hey Stingers, how are we going? So this is the third video, I think, for the building of the third room here. So let's have a look and see what I'm up to so far. So in the last video, I was putting on the third coat. Sorry, if I remember correctly, I was putting on the third coat. And I think I just remembered, I think this is the fourth video. I think I've got two to edit.
Oh no.
Cool. So I stopped recording there because the camera was getting a bit messy. So since then I've done two more coats on the ceiling and walls. Today I installed the tracks for the shelving. This wall here is going to have a full size shelf there. That's the timber to build at least one shelf for the sliding system or for the track. To make sure I got my measurements right. So there we go. I'll be connected to them. Yeah, and that's pretty much all I'm up to so far. So hopefully my measurements are correct and I can make this shelf work the way I want to. Every shelf is also going to be on 6 wheels to try and even out the weight a little bit better. Okay, there we go. So I've got the first shelf in. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to add another pair of tracks to them. So I've only got one on top and one on the side there. So I'm gonna have to put two more, another one on top, another one on the side, just to help it out a little bit. It's gone together pretty well. And my measurements were pretty good. But it is literally like 2 mil too tall, and it's causing these wheels to hit the top of the track. So I'm gonna have to do something about that. So I'm gonna build another 6 more. I don't have enough material, enough timber to build another 6. I'm probably only got enough to maybe build maybe 1 or 2 more. But now I'm gonna use 4 tracks per shelf. Might take me a little while longer because each set of these wheels is like $28, and that's pretty expensive. It has been the more expensive way to fit out this room of shelves, but it's the only way I could think of to be able to get as many shelves in this room as possible. I'll be keeping slings in this room. Adults are all going to be in that room behind me. So basically, slings that I'll be selling would be on the closer shelves here. Slings that I'm keeping and growing out would be further towards the back, and all like juvies and sub adults will be on that end shelf. And I reckon that's how I'm gonna go about it. All right, see you guys in the next vid. Bye. All right, I'll see you in the next vid, guys. Bye. See you next vid, guys. Bye.